This is the Umidi G Bison, aka the GoPro of smartphones. The Umidi G Bison comes with a 6.3-inch 2340x1080px Full HD Plus display with a 19.5:9 aspect ratio. To the back, the phone has a camera bump housing the quad camera setup, a secondary microphone, the Bison logo, and some crazy parts. More on that later. Now talking about the specifications, it comes with MediaTek Helio P60 octa-core processor coupled with an ARM Mali G72 MP3 GPU. The Bison also comes with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of UFS 2.1 storage, and powering all this is a 5000mAh battery coupled with 18 watts of fast charging. The Umidi G Bison comes with a quad camera setup with a 48MP f1.8 main camera with a Sony sensor, a 16MP ultra-wide with a 120 degree field of vision, a 5MP depth camera and a 5MP macro camera. To the front, it has a 24MP f2.0 camera with a Sony sensor, and both the front and back cameras are able to shoot 1080p at 30fps. Now addressing the elephant in the room, the Umidi G Bison is IP68 water and dust resistant and also has an IP69K rating, which as far as I know makes it the only smartphone that can withstand pressure up to 100 bar and high water temperatures up to 80 degrees Celsius. Apart from that, the Bison is also drop resistant, which means it can handle falls up to 1.5 meters. It also comes with side mounted fingerprint sensor, barometer and two customizable buttons, which the user can custom map to launch any app or feature. It comes in two color options, Cyber Yellow and Lava Orange, and Android 10 out of the box. It also has a lanyard hook at the back, and surprisingly Umidi G has managed to accommodate all these things in a thin and lightweight form factor. At a price point of $300, is the Umidi G Bison dope or no? Let me know in the comments below. With that being said, if you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a like, and for more short tech videos like this, subscribe to TechCluster.